Good morning and welcome to Rambler Radio, Sunday edition. You know that God created the universe and all things in it, the planets, the stars, the moons, all of it. He created the earth with animals and oceans and such, but we are his favorite creation. We are the apple of his eye. His word is chocked full of his promises to us, promises to give us rest, to strengthen us, to answer us, to bless us, and provide for us. Page after page and book by book, God tells us over and over of his dedication to us. He loves us. He's always by our side. Rambler Radio is on the air, and the Jim Brady Trio has your wake-up call.
God holds my hand in every situation. When hardships come, he's there to see me through.
He's there to guide me when I'm in the valley, with hope that there's a mountaintop in view.
God is with me on this journey. God is with me even when the battle's raged. God is with me and he said he'd never leave me. God is with me every step along the way.
Said he'd never leave me. God is with me.
Again, good morning, and thank you for being with us on Rambler Radio Sunday Edition. That was the Jim Brady Trio with God Is With Me, followed by the Taylors with He Won't Fail You. Inspiration for this morning's program came from godfruits.tv. They had a Facebook post up of the 10 things that God has promised each and every one of us. He will give us rest. He will strengthen us. He will always answer us, believe in us, and bless us. He is for us, will not fail us, will provide for us, be with us, and most of all, God loves us. Speaking of provision, here's Allegiance Trio. With God will provide the wind.
Put up your sail, God will provide the wind. Put up your sail, and God will provide the wind. Never fear, just always trust in Him.
God has a plan for everyone to My Master Walks With Me. That was Paid in Full, and I know that you heard Jake Hess singing along there. That was beautiful. Next up, we've got the Sanctuary Quartet. They'll be singing Every Question Will Be Answered.
I've often wondered what heaven is like. Do the walls of jasper glisten in the morning light? Or will the crystal waters flowing carry praise on waves of glory? All the answers I will know when I take my flight.
Cause it won't
make a bit of difference how large the mansions are.
Cause they will fade
over the distance from the bright and morning star.
So child,
don't be disillusioned with all your questions here.
Cause you won't care
or be disappointed when you get there.
You will
know that every question on earth has been erased
when you kneel
for his presence, all majesty displayed.
So come and live with me forever
in the place that God's prepared, where
every question will be answered.
Heaven away.
But when I get in his presence, there will be no need for guessing. Then I will know.
Cause it won't
make a bit of difference how large the mansions are.
Cause they will fade
off in the distance from the bright and morning star.
So child,
don't be disillusioned with all your questions here.
Cause you won't care
or be disappointed.
Every question will be answered.
Heaven away.
Cause it won't make
my sins away one glorious morning.
He praises dear name.
He blessed my soul.
He blessed my soul and he made me whole.
And he made me whole.
Ever since that happy day, I'm telling the story.
He praises dear name.
How he washed my sins away when he blessed my soul.
When he blessed my soul.
Well, you ought to been there.
That blessed morning.
When the love
of the Lord came down. Into my soul, and he made me whole.
And he made me whole.
If you'd have been there,
you'd have shouted glory
to the Lamb,
to my Lord and King.
Well, you ought to have been there.
Yes, you ought to have been there when he blessed my soul.
When he blessed my soul.
Jesus claimed me as his own one glorious morning.
Praise your name.
He blessed my soul.
He blessed my soul and he made me whole.
And he made me whole.
Ever since this joy I've known, I'm telling the story.
Praise your name.
How he washed my sins away when he blessed my soul.
When he blessed my soul.
Well, you ought to have been there.
That blessed morning.
When the love
of the Lord came down.
Into my soul.
Into my soul. And he made me whole.
And he made me whole.
If you'd have been there,
you'd have shouted glory
to the Lamb,
to my Lord and King.
Well, you ought to have been there.
Yes, you ought to have been there when he blessed my soul.
When he blessed my soul.
Jesus made my spirit glad one glorious morning.
Praise his dear name.
Bless my soul.
He blessed my soul and he made me whole.
And he made me whole.
Ever to the lone and sad, I'm telling the story.
Praise his dear name.
How he washed my sins away when he blessed my soul.
When he blessed my soul.
Well, you ought to have been there.
That blessed morning.
When the love
of the Lord came down.
Into my soul.
Into my soul and he made me whole.
And he made me whole.
If you'd have been there,
you'd have shouted.
My
Lord and King.
Well, you ought to have been there.
Yes, you ought to have been there when he blessed my soul.
When he blessed my soul.
Well, you ought to have been there.
Yes, you ought to have been there when he blessed my soul.
And that was the Murray family with When He Blessed My Soul. Rambler Radio wouldn't be Rambler Radio without some bluegrass. So here they are, new to the Rambler this week, the Wildwood Valley Boys. Lead me down the pathway.
We come into this world not knowing the future. Life is a challenge each step of the way. The path that we take, it's straight and it's narrow. There's so many side roads to lead you astray.
Lord, lead me down the pathway you've chosen. Help me to answer when I hear you call. If I stray too far, please reach out and touch me. Just hold my hand till I stumble and fall.
When life finds a way to offer temptation, show me the difference between right and wrong. Oh, help me to know you'll be here beside me. When I come to that mountain, please let me be strong.
Lord, lead me down the pathway you've chosen. Help me to answer when I hear you call. If I stray too far, please reach out and touch me.
just hold my hand should I stumble and fall. Just hold my hand should I stumble and fall.
Seems to go as I planned. There's someone I know that I can turn to, for I know that he understands. He understands all of life's daily problems. He understands all our faults and mistakes. When the weight grows heavy on my shoulders, I reach out for God's guiding hand, for I know that He understands. Someone I can talk to, who will listen to my every care. I kneel down and pray to Him by my bedside, for I know that my Lord will be there. He understands all of life's daily problems. He understands all our faults and mistakes. When the weight grows heavy shoulder, I reach out for God's guiding hand, for I know that He understands.
And that was Rick Lang, He Understands. I hope folks are enjoying this.
Yeah.
We are.
It's some good music today.
You want to do the calendar? We've got one more bluegrass song.
Why don't we break it here and do the calendar?
All right.
And then we'll come back with that.
Oh, okay, that works. That'll work. Okay, well, then go for it.
Okay, Thursday, May 4th, the Puffers are at Volusia County Baptist Church in Orange City at 7 p.m. On Sunday, May 7th at 6 p.m., River Jordan will be at Grace Bible Baptist Church in Leesburg.
That's Ralph Dixon and his group, right?
Yeah, okay. Sure is.
All right.
Also at 6 p.m. on the 7th, the Gibbs family at the First Church of God in Eustace. On May 11th, we've got Simple Faith at First Baptist Church in Longwood, right down the road. That's at 10 a.m. And on Saturday, May 20th, we told you about last week, I believe, a special event.
Oh, the one with the juggler that juggles fire?
So I am told.
Oh, okay.
It won't be me juggling a fire, but DeLand's Got Talent at the Sanborn Pavilion on Alabama Avenue in DeLand.
Yes.
If they're juggling fire, they got talent.
They got talent.
The DeLand's Got Talent competition is open to artists who perform either Christian or secular, but family-friendly, music. To participate in the contest, you need to audition. You can call 386-738-7077 to arrange your audition. And if you didn't get that number, we'll tell you how to find it there on our Rambler Radio Facebook page in just a moment.
I think that went up on Friday, didn't it?
Yes.
Okay, so you'll just have to go back a couple of days.
Yeah.
Okay.
And meanwhile, listen to the songs and stuff. But the contest segments are limited to not more than 6 minutes. And once again, I'll remind you, they have to be family-friendly. Did I mention prizes, by the way?
No.
There are several cash prizes.
Tell me about them.
Well, I'll tell you, the first prize is $1,000.
Oh.
Nice, huh?
How do I get to the land?
You have to audition.
Practice, yeah.
The competition starts at 6 p.m., runs till 8, and at 4 o'clock, there'll be free hot dogs and entertainment there at the pavilion, so sounds like a good event.
Oh, okay. It's back to me. For information on these or any of the other concerts that we know about in Central Florida, any events of any kind, revivals, Women's Days Out and such, go to our website at floridasoutherngospel.org. That's floridasoutherngospel.org. You'll find dates and times, addresses, map links, and information to help you plan your concert trips. Also, if you are a group, a singing group, let us know if you're going to be in the area. Give us about 3 weeks' notice so we can give you plenty of promotion and send us a link to your calendar, and we'll tie into that and take care of it from there. Also, if you're a church, we would very much appreciate you letting us know when you have an event in your area. While you're out there on the Internet, skip over to Facebook and look up Rambler Radio. You'll find the video Song of the Day, some photos and links and other good stuff, pictures of Walter the guard dog. Ooh. Leave us a comment. Yeah, leave us a comment. Say hello, like us, and follow us, please. We'd appreciate it. That helps us grow. Now, let's see. We had one more, and something from the McCameys, the newest from the McCameys.
Brand new, yeah.
Yeah, we should play that one now.
Okay.
I think we are. Well, turn it up. There
like
you
this.
Go. Yep.
I am not a perfect man. I've stumbled time and time again. But God's grace and mercy make me clean. For the record, I have been redeemed. Let the record show that I declare allegiance to Christ, to walk in His ways, to fight the good fight. Jesus gave His life so I could live, and I will give Him mine. For the record, for the record. When my life comes to an end, I go home to be with Him. This legacy I hope to leave. For the record, I chose to believe. Let the record show that I declare allegiance to Christ, to walk in His ways, to fight the good fight. Jesus gave His life so I could live, and I will give Him mine. For the record, for the record. Let the record show that I declare allegiance to Christ, to walk in His ways, to fight the good fight. Jesus gave His life so I could live, I will give Him mine. For the record, for the record. Jesus gave His life so I could live, and I will give Him mine. For the record, for the record.
That was the McCameys with their brand new song, For the Record.
I like it. I do.
Yeah, it's a good song. Strong.
Play it again?
Not right at the moment, but real soon.
Okay.
Now here's Jerry Sally with his new song that fits our theme for this morning, well, perfectly.
I can do all things through Christ who gives me strength. But sometimes I wonder what He can do through me. No great success to show. There's no glory on my own. Yet in my weakness He is there to let me know. His strength is perfect when our strength is gone. His
carry us when we can't carry on. Raised in His power, the weak become strong. His strength is perfect. His strength is perfect.
Power that He holds. When we truly see how deep our weakness goes, His strength in us begins when ours comes to an end. He hears our humble cry and proves again. His strength is perfect when our strength is gone. He'll carry us when we can carry on. Raised in His power, perfect. His strength is perfect. Raised in His power, the weak become strong. His strength is perfect. His strength is perfect.
Hey there, this is David McMillan with the McMillans, and you're listening to Rambler Radio on WBZW Apopka.
No one is spared from the pain of this life. Heartaches will come, we may never know why. But there's hope in the night, shining brighter than day. It's the voice of the Father. Can you hear Him say?
When the road gets longer than you meant to go, and the trial
storm grows wild.
Liberty Quartet gave us Rest in Me, My Child. And now, here's Canton Junction singing In the Valley, He Restoreth My Soul.
When I'm low in spirit, I cry, Lord, lift me up. I want to go higher with Thee. But the Lord knows I can live on a mountain. So He picked out a valley for me. He leads me beside still waters.
I bring up Calvary rest He forgets.
High on the mountain of sorrow and shame, grace signed my pardon as Christ took the blame. When I'm called to answer for by His glory, Calvary answers for me.
I am now under that beautiful wonder that erased all my past. I feel the heartbeat of mercy inside me, and now I have found joy at last. I live in freedom, a change cast.
Calvary Answers for Me. That was the Perrys.
Our next song is from the Hoskins family. Listen for these beautiful words. You change hurt to healing. You set the captive free. You turn sorrow into laughter and death to victory. Lord, you did that for me. You unscar the wounded. You unshackle the shamed. You unsentence the guilty. You untangle our ways. Here's the Hoskins family, Unbreak the World.
I can make the sun rise, shine on the day. No, I can't bring the harvest after the rain. It's clear that I'm helpless, so I trust in you. And God, what a blessing, just watching you move. 'Cause you unscar the wounded, you unshackle the shame, you unsentence the guilty, you untangle our ways. You've unlocked my faith, so let me unleash my praise. 'Cause I know one day you will unbreak the world. Ooh. Mm-hmm.
there's pain to go through, but one day, hallelujah,
hallelujah,
all will see what you do. There will be a new heaven, and we'll have a new earth, and we'll worship forever. God, that's what you deserve. 'Cause you
unscar the wounded, you unshackle the shame, you unsentence the guilty, you untangle our ways. You've unlocked my fate, so let me unleash my praise. 'Cause I know one day you will unbreak the world.
Thanks for joining us for this week's Rambler Radio Sunday edition. We hope the music has blessed you like it's blessed us. And I suppose we all benefit from being reminded that God is with us, that He won't fail us, that He walks with us, and that when we feel like a ship becalmed on the sea of life, He provides the wind to fill our sails. He understands. He restores our battered souls and gives us rest. The songs say it so well. They remind us of those true things that we need to remember when the world has been doing its level best to bring us down. Music carries the message and soothes us, but the message is what really does the trick. The good news that God loves us, that He's bought our salvation, that He's with us and will never, ever leave us. We're His children. He's our Father. And we're family, the family of God. We'll be back next week with more of God's favorite music. Join us and bring a friend. We'll save you a place right here. Until then, here's Mark Bishop with words to carry with you through the coming week.
A ray of light on the horizon, the dawning of a brand new day. At last tomorrow is here. My heart is empty, all tears have fallen. I never felt as low as I did yesterday. So last night I this morning I felt the sun alight. I rose to face the day with strength I never knew I had. Somewhere within me a fire was burning, and I realized that last night Jesus heard my prayer. He was all